New numbers coming from drug maker Moderna suggest those who have received their vaccine may need a booster shot. The company says it has seen antibody levels decline over time and believe a shot before the winter season will be needed to maintain protection against the COVID-19 virus. During its second quarter earning call Thursday, they said, quote, "We believe that increased force of infection resulting from Delta, non-pharmaceutical intervention fatigue, and seasonal effects such as moving indoors will lead to an increase of breakthrough infections in vaccinated individuals," end quote. To reiterate, that statement was made during an earnings call, and having to provide a third shot would certainly help the company's bottom line. There is no current plan in place to provide booster shots as Moderna is still in the testing phase for that possibility. Remember, get your dose of daily news on the go with WGN News Now streams at 1 p.m., 2 p.m. in Spanish, and 3 p.m. every weekday.
News as it happens. Breaking news and everything you need to know. Check out WGN News Now.
I'm Christine Flores.
And I'm Chip Brewster. Welcome to News Now.
Weekdays at 1, 2, and 3 on WGNTV.com/News Now or in the free WGN News app.